Beginning by the name of Allah who is the most merciful and kind. This is Asmar Batul from British Institute. This channel is based on knowledge. You are kindly requested to like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you. Come here and learn something if you want to be successful in life. This channel will bestow you learning grammar and vocabulary visually.
Do you know what does a pretty penny mean?
How do we use it?
A pretty penny.
If something costs a pretty penny, it means that it is very expensive.
Your sweater must have cost a pretty penny. Dry fruits cost a pretty penny in stores.
These books are in demand and can bring a pretty penny through online auctions.
Susanna Centlivre was the most popular playwright of the 18th century, used this phrase in one of her comedies, The Man's Bewitched Eye. It was probably written in or around 1710. The phrase was used as a pretty penny.
Kindly like, share and subscribe our YouTube channel. It is all for you. Thank you and Allah Hafiz.